deadly shooting investigation is underway this morning in Santa Monica. Police say it happened at an apartment on Lincoln Boulevard and Idaho Avenue. One man is dead. Another is in jail. Police say the victim and the suspect are brothers.